they are not automatically. They are not public record, but they are available to people who have the proper credentials. There is a provision under Florida law where you can seek to have a juvenile record sealed or expunged, and I would suggest you contact a criminal defense attorney in the jurisdiction where that need arises.